Here at Zed, we reckon the future of New Zealand businesses has to be about sustainable progress. And yep, even though we're a fuel company, we reckon that's the perfect place to start to make a difference on a scale that few New Zealand companies can. So that's why we're building New Zealand's first commercial-scale biodiesel plant that'll soon produce high-quality, reliable biodiesel that's better for the environment. It's called Zed Bio-D, and it'll be made right here in Auckland, New Zealand. This is Dr. Sam Bazzardi, our plant manager. Sam, how is Zed Bio-D made?
To make our biodiesel, we take locally produced tallow, a byproduct of the meat industry, and we react it with locally produced methanol. We take the raw product a step further by purifying it using the additional purification units we've incorporated in the plant so that we end up with a product that is of high quality.
This is Dave Jacobson. He's a quality guy. That's why he's the fuel quality manager. Dave, why is quality so important?
The manufacturing processes and the quality assurance procedures that we have in place at our plant mean that we will produce biodiesel that meets a set of stringent specifications, including the European, the New Zealand, and Z Energy specifications.
So there you have it. Z Bio-D is on its way. Soon, trimming your carbon footprint will be as easy as filling up. And as always, giant strides start with small steps.